They're off. And Stormy Frontier shows speed today in Comfortably Numb is in second. It's Stormy Frontier in front 2 lengths. Comfortably Numb is running in second. Fortune Teller, third 20 inside. The Verdict up and on the pace and running in fourth. Pure Pleasure comes away in fifth. And Kodimoto is up there too, running into sixth spot, followed by Big In Class. Don Pedro stood in the gate as they raced toward the far turn run. Toward the back there, Lion's Potion already gone. And 10 Melodies around the turn they go. And the leader is Stormy Frontier, 2.5 lengths. Comfortably Numb chasing in second. Pure Pleasure holding the rail in third. Kodimoto all the way up to fourth. They come past the 400 to the top of the stretch. Comfortably Numb comes calling for the lead. Stormy Frontier is there. Pure Pleasure dives toward the inside, looks for room. No room there, switches off again. Followed then by Already Gone, who's running on. Comfortably Numb to the front now. Comfortably Numb in front. Pure Pleasure trying to come on. And Stormy Frontier and Already Gone is running on. Comfortably Numb's wins going away. Already Gone second. Big In Class came through the inside to take up third from maybe Kodimoto. Pure Pleasure ran fifth.